investigations at this point have led us to believe that two vehicles were involved in a shootout. So one vehicle pulls up, another vehicle pulls up next to it, engages that first vehicle in gunfire.